Okay guys, today I'm going to show you guys the Dogde Ram 1500. This one is